Hello everybody, my name is Fabian Wagner, I work at the Funkate in Brazil and today I will present you a work that we have realized with my colleagues of the University of Leeds. In this work, I will show you how to increase Landsat 5 resolution to 15 meters using a super resolution deep learning model trained with pan-sharpened Landsat 7 data. As you probably know, Landsat satellites provide the longest temporal record at global scale of moderate resolution data. However, during the 50 years of the program, several satellites have been used and it remains difficult to harmonize the data. The satellites Landsat 5 and Landsat 7 cover a time period of 36 years with 14 years of overlap, that provide an excellent data set to support the harmonization of the data. Furthermore, both satellites have the same radiometric resolution of 8 bits and almost the same spatial and spectral resolution. The only differences are the near-band range, and that the L7 have a pan-sharpened band at 15-meter spatial resolution. The last year have seen a revolution in data analysis with deep learning algorithms. In remote sensing, these algorithms are increasingly used because their accuracy is better than classical machine learning algorithms and they are consistent and fast. Among these algorithms, super resolution model aims at recovering a high-resolution image from a low-resolution image. And here, our objective is to emulate L7 pan-sharpened image at 15-meter resolution from L5 image at 30-meter resolution. For this study, we have used two couples of images of L5 and L7 in Brazil with less than 10 days between the acquisition. L7 bands were pan-sharpened at 15-meter resolution and L5 was disaggregated at 15-meter resolution. The images were then cropped to smaller images to feed the deep learning model. At this point, we had a bit more than 4,000 images. Here is our model. The input is a 4 bands L5 image, with RGB and near bands. The input image go through a series of convolutional operation and return an output of 4 bands, which are our L5 bands emulated at 15-meter resolution. We used 80% of the data for training and 20% for validation. You can find the code of our model on Zenodo for more details. So now, let's take a look at the results. This graph shows on the x-axis the L7 reflectance and on the y-axis the corresponding L5 reflectance. One graph represents one band. The dashed line is the 1-1 line. The dark color represents the original 30-meter L5 value and the clear color the emulated L5 values at 15-meter of spatial resolution. Here we see that we achieve partial cross-calibration between L7 and the emulated L5. For the green and the red bands, we have good results, very close to the 1-1 line, and an important reduction of the root mean square error. For the blue and the near bands, we recover only partially the L7 reflectance values, however, the model was trained with only 2 Landsat tiles, so it could likely improve with more data. Now, if we look at the spatial resolution, on the left, the original L5 image at 30 meter, on the right the original pan-sharpened L7 image at 15 meter resolution, and, in the center, the L5 image emulated at 15 meter with the super resolution model. What we see, is that the model enables to recover image at 15 meter resolution. The image is still a bit blurrier than L7, but we don't see the 30 meter pixels anymore. That is, our model reaches super resolution, it is able to recover L5 data at 15 meter of spatial resolution from only L5 data at 30 meter of resolution. The model manages to recover forest borders, borders of other land cover and relief shade. The model performs extremely well to recover the spatial information of small river that are almost not visible in the L5 original images. Here is another example of river. We can see that the model recovers very well the channel and some linear details that are not visible in the L5 image at 30 meter resolution. And finally, the model is also able to recover some textures, for example here, lines in an agriculture field. To conclude, the model reaches super resolution for the L5 data, that can be effectively emulated at 15 meter. The model could be used to harmonize the reflectance value between L5 and L7. This study is only a proof of concept and now more tests with more images will be made for real-world applications. Thank you very much.